It's Super Cologne! He's jumped to ECW! When we come back, Super Cologne versus Super Crazy! It's Extreme Lucha Libre!
There's the opening bell! Welcome back to ECW Hardcore TV! Super Cologne, who has just jumped from WCW to ECW, versus Super Crazy here at the Tabernacle in Atlanta, Georgia! Nicely done. Waiting on Colo. Two circle each other once again. Move to the midsection. Low behind by Colo. Lance Crazy out of the canvas. Nothing fancy there. Side headlock by Crazy, shoved off by Cologne, shoulder block, down goes Cologne, and hard play to see by Crazy, leapfrog by Cologne, through goes Crazy, Cologne out, takes Crazy over, swing one fly, hits the leg sweep, not even a one, back the other way, nice arm drag, Crazy back up, leg sweep, cover, not even a one again, arm drag now by Crazy, both men up. get the fans rallying behind Super Crazy as Cologne goes face first into that steel guardrail. Cologne throws back in. Super Crazy now going up top. Misses the diving headbutt. Cologne showing great peripheral vision for a masked luchador. Rolls Crazy over and gets a two. Body scissors, rolls through, hooks the legs, two count by Super Cologne. Super Cologne in his ECW debut, looking for a victory over the Insane Luchador here on television. What a fantastic extreme debut it would be. Sit out, Powerball. The fans applauding the athletic abilities of both luchadors. Cologne says that's it, he's going for the kill. Great balance. Spins in midair on the top turnbuckle. The hand scissors take over. And Crazy manages to bridge out. Super Crazy showing great resilience as Super Cologne has hit him with everything. Great balance again shown by Cologne. Great instincts shown by Crazy.